in a dungeon, New York City. I was there last Saturday. Met this master dressed as a pastor. Said I used my cane wrong way. So I looked up there. Yeah, I'm not kidding. As he pushed my girl away, he began to tell me about how a Sam should be. Practiced in a responsible way. He started a lecture about SSCM, how I should play by the rules. It would be prudent not to pretend that I knew how to use them too. Hey, when I told him, we don't use safe words, didn't care for SSC. Hey, we like risk aware, consensual kink, and that he'd better leave her and let us be. Oh, that set the guy up like he exploded. From his eyes flashed lightning strike. I hate to cuddle, caress, stroke, and fondle, and do anything she likes.